Hello, I am Kiara Clark, the 2021 Corporate Communications Intern at the Central Bank this summer. This year, the bank has accepted 9 interns into their program, and we're going to catch up with a few of them to see how they've been settling into the program so far.
My name is Akeba Pollard, and I have been assigned to the research department in the LACE2 unit, and LACE2 is for Library and Information Services unit.
My name is Romario Barker. I am the new intern at the Central Bank. We're in the MISD department, which stands for Management Information System Department.
Hi, my name is Brandon Ochieng, and I am a 2021 Central Bank summer intern, and I am currently working in the Research and Economic Analysis Department.
My name is Autumn Ashby, and I am an intern at the Foreign Exchange and Export Credits Department at the Central Bank of Barbados this summer.
What was your reaction to getting a call saying that you are going to be interning at the Central Bank this summer?
Well, I was definitely excited.
I would say a bit shocked and intrigued on what was supposed to come.
It was unexpected. It was also very surprising.
I was like, no, this is so unreal. Like, not the Central Bank of Barbados.
What are your expectations for working here this summer?
My expectations were mainly entailing getting different fields of programming and improving my skills and becoming more flexible as time goes on.
I definitely just want to learn and grow with the organization. And when I came in, I thought that I would be able to apply what I've been learning in the classroom into the job. But then it turned out that I was working on a records management project, and that area is just totally new for me.
My expectations is to be like a sponge, you know, just absorb all the knowledge that the bank has to offer, learn things about economics that, you know, you wouldn't learn in class. Just learn as much as possible and contribute where I can.
So now you've been working here for a few weeks now. What has your experience been like?
Well, with everyone being so nice and warm and welcoming, it's just been great. Like, yeah, we have work to do, but it's still an enjoyable experience.
In the first week, it was just like an orientation. We were sensitized on our projects and, you know, just a general idea of what to look forward to.
This is going into my fourth week. So far, it's mostly been meeting people around and, you know, learning different things about how the theories that we would have learned in class.
Okay, so can you tell us a little bit about what you're currently working on?
So I'm responsible for entering the data into the software, and the software was built by our department. And I like that they're very inclusive, you know. Like, I had a part to play in terms of deciding what type of metadata will go into the software. So every time we have a meeting, they're always ask for our suggestions and, you know, just make us feel very included.
We've been assigned right now is to do a research paper. The research paper that I'm doing is about the tax buoyancy and elasticity of Barbados. I'm currently working on that with my supervisor, Professor Mamingi. So that is the big project that I have for this summer.
I'm currently working on a project for a loans management system project where everybody will be able to apply for a loan at a bank. That's just the basics for now, the starting point.
Well, so far I'm doing a report. I'm updating like old reports which they have. So I have to do some research for that and collect some data and what's not. And yeah, so far that's what I've been doing.
So in your time here at the bank, have you learned anything new about the organization?
Honestly, yes. Because before I came here, you just knew the basics. Like, you know what the Central Bank does. But like, as you're here, you get a more in-depth perspective of like what they do.
To be honest, in that aspect, I didn't really have much knowledge until the first day at orientation, where I had a more expansive view of the bank and what they do.
One thing that I would have learned is, you know, looking from outside the bank, given an outside perspective and looking at the research papers that I would have seen in class, one thing that I would have learned is to basically how to go about doing a research paper. We actually did a seminar today where we learned how to structure a research paper, how to plan for it, how to do the actual analysis.
I had a general understanding of the organization, but I definitely did not expect that, you know, the library would be responsible for so much.
Thank you everyone for following along with me as we got our first look at the Central Bank's 2021 interns. I'll see you next time when we check in with them again to see how they've been progressing in the program.
Girls,
bye.